After a jury was sat, opening statements begin in the civil case against Dr. Mark Midei, St. Joseph's Medical Center, and Catholic Health Initiatives. Lawyers for 21 different plaintiffs who say they wrongly received heart stents from 2007 to 2009 took about 2 hours to lay out their case. They told the court that the coronary unit at St. Joseph's was completely out of control. Patients were simply given stents that they did not need, and Dr. Midei and St. Joseph's consciously decided to break the rules and look the other way. And they profited from an abnormally high number of procedures. As an example, lawyers laid out the guidelines from a number of national heart organizations that show patients should only get stents if they have more than 70% blockage. Dr. Midei, they say, records will show, put the stents mostly with people with 20 to 30% blockage, but told those patients that they were actually 80 to 90% blocked. Dr. Midei's attorneys presented their statements next, also taking about 2 hours, saying that the doctor was a pioneer in his field and was one of only a handful of people in the country that could do the stent surgery. As to why he did so many, lawyers say he was passionate about his work and was good at it and fast.